Well?
Now, ladies, listen up. I'm sure you're still feeling a bit woozy, but tonight's audition's about to begin. Head out the door to the left and up the stairs. Come on, ladies, let's hustle.
All right, guys, let's do this.
Do you want to do this? So?
No?
Okay, my beautiful ladies, time to line up for the dawn. Wait, you look kind of familiar. We haven't met before, have we? Whatever. All right, y'all good to go? Then let's do this thing. Introducing Walmart's most eligible bachelor, the one and only Don Corneo. Ladies? Nice. Very nice. Whichever one shall I pick? Shall I pick you? Or maybe you? Yeah. Today's bride-to-be is...
Today's?
And tomorrow's, or the day after's, if the Don takes a shine to you.
Pathetic.
Huh? Hey, which one of you said that? Was it you? Ooh, you got a mouth on you. I'm gonna enjoy breaking it in. Today's lucky lady is the Big Bone Girl! Still playing hard to get? I can dig it. Oh, yeah. The leftovers are all yours.
Yeah!
Okay. Okay, ladies. Y'all coming with me.
Don't be shy, little kitten. Shimmy on over and give Daddy some sugar. No need to play coy. Nobody here but you and me. Oh, you're even cuter than I thought.
Back off.
Ooh! This kitten's got claws! I love it!
What was that?
Don't you worry, your pretty little head. Just a picture to preserve the moment. And to ensure you don't do anything inappropriate, like say no.
Asshole.
Oh, praise me more!
Hey, yo, fellas! We got guests, and y'all got first crack at entertaining them. Courtesy of the ever-generous Don Corneo himself. Never forget, the Don provides.
Yeah.
Good day! Oh!
So, ladies, ready to get to it?
Yeah. I guess I'm good to go whenever. How about you, Tifa?
Four guys between us. Okay, let's not keep Cloud waiting. Right.
Wait. I know you. The Colosseum!
What the hell?
Get down!
Don't you stupid! Wait!
Good job, Aerith.
It was nothing compared to you.
Andrea filled me in on the situation. I come bearing gifts with gear. I'll do what I can to clean this up. Just finish the job.
Thank you! Okay, let's go rescue Cloud.
Corneo's room, right?
They're going at it right now. Lucky bastard.
I see you managed to get out, huh?
Get him! That's it!
Come with us?
Damn it!
One more shot! There! Huh? It's over!
I'm
serious! This one's for you! See you around!
What are you doing here?
Hey! Ain't you two the rejects? Ha!
One more shot! Bring it! How shocking!
You bastard!
And catch! This one's for you! Take that! Moving on then.
Don't stop! Tell me what
you
a bad boy I
bastard.
Am! Yes! Yes, I am! Here I come, baby! Hey, who the hell gave you permission to do that? One of you get in here and teach this bitch some manners!
Sorry, but your boys had to learn some manners too.
What the?
Cloud, your clothes!
Oh?
So you're a man, huh? What are you three up to?
We'll ask the questions. Like, why'd you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche?
Huh? Don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play dumb with me. Let's try again. Why did you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche? Spill the beans, or...
I'll cut them off.
All right! I'll talk! Some guy with a gun for an arm! I was paid to find him!
Paid by who?
I can't tell you that! They'd hunt me down like a dog!
Well, you better. Because if you don't,
I'll rip them off!
It was the director of public security, Heidegger! It was Heidegger!
Shinra! And what were they planning?
Some things are better left unsaid, you know?
See, I'm not so sure they are. Better keep talking.
Or I'll smash them.
All right, you got me. I could never say no to a sexy girl. Since Avalanche blew up two reactors, Shinra's decided they ought to stamp them out, home base and all. And I mean stamp out. By targeting the support pillar and blowing it up.
The pillar?
Did I stutter? The plate will come crashing down. It'll be Sector 6 all over again. I'm sure you've been there and seen the wreckage for yourself. So you know exactly what Sector 7's gonna look like.
They wouldn't.
Come on, guys. We gotta go.
Before you do...
No.
Please, this won't take long. As everyone knows, villains only divulge their plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation?
When they think they've already won, right?
Ladies and gentlemen, we have ourselves a winner! You get an all-expenses-paid trip to the sewers. Enjoy the sights and smells!
Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000...
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the Director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Breathe. Progress requires sacrifice. Learn to live with it.
Ugh.
Where in the... Damn it, Reeks. Tifa?
Cloud. We have to get back to the slums right now.
Yeah.
I didn't want to drag Aerith into all this.
She'll understand.
How do you two know each other?
I saved her. She saved me. Round and round it goes.
And that's all there is to it. Sure there isn't something else going on? Damn it.
Bring it on!
Duty calls. Pay you back. Here we go.
One more shot.
There it goes. Do you think it lives down here, or...?
It was probably Corneo's pet. And we were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth...
Hmm?
And there's still a chance he was, isn't there? Then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what? Right?
Hmm?
Tifa!
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An Avalanche thing, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that first. Lead the way!
Seriously.
Steady.
Come on.
I should probably patch myself up now. Thank you.
This won't take long.
Not at all. Come on, and catch!
That's that.
Too late.
No surprises there. Yes, I gotta.
Give me your
best
shot.
I got your number. Come on.
That wasn't so bad.
Dark. I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah. I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.
That's a power generator, all right.
Wow, talk about ancient.
It's an antique, older than the Mako reactors even. It'd be a miracle if it still works. Locked up tight.
But not if we use the skeleton key Jesse made.
Huh. Does this mean it's in the water?
We'll see.
Thank you.
this it?
It worked! Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends?
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
That'd be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
Well, this isn't good.
Oh no. Gotta stay.
Good at this.
Told you so.
Thank you.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
Come on!
Hey! Come on! Bring it!
Nothing to it.
Stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first. Mm. Okay, Aerith. Your turn.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there!
Jump!
That was close.
Thanks, you saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on. Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah? I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar, decorations, coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
Ah. Let's end this quick.
Not a problem.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
Get him!
Good night.
This won't take long.
Won't be tough.
Be the way out.
I wonder. There must be some way we can lower the water level. Guys, check it out. Seventh Heaven's water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud. You want to give it a try?
This ought to drain the water. Right?
No luck?
It must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right.
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon.
Don't worry, I got it.
So maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More industrial?
Here goes. Whoops.
Try to stay in sync. Keep calm.
All good. Could have gone better.
Spectacular.
Okay. That went well.
Try to stay in sync. Okay, let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
Nicely done.
We make a great team.
Go team!
Try to stay behind you.
That way I can cover your board. Yeah.
Yes!
I'm waiting. Get ready.
That was close. Come on! That's it!
looking good. Sorry.
Glad that's over.
Leave this to me.
I know.
Avalanche mission's been approved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down?
Hmm.
guess it's a little late to grow a conscience.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry, we'll make it in time.
Lost in here.
This is the train graveyard, all right. A real treasure trove of scrap. Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I vote we stay in the light so we can see where we're going.
Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?
It's deserted, and kinda creepy.
People don't come around here often. Not just because of the monsters, but because of the stories.
What kind?
Everyone seems to think that the train graveyard is haunted. Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again.
Is that right?
I mean, it's not like I think it's true or anything, but you know, it's just...
Then let's hurry.
If this is what you want, get him!
Thank you.
best do it right. Why would there be kids out here this late?
What? Then...
win at all costs.
You okay?
All good, I think.
Still in one piece here, too. Guys?
Seriously?
Come on, huh? Well, that's inviting.
All right, let's see what's inside.
Well, what do you think?
I'm game.
Huh?
But...
It'll be fine. We've got a bodyguard, don't forget. Mine. Right?
Ghosts aren't my thing.
You're just being modest. After you.
Mind letting me go, then?
What was that? Look! Over there!
Found you. Hey, can we talk? Just for a bit?
Get back.
Just go away!
Too bad.
It's you. Don't!
That thing's dangerous.
I know, but even so. What the?
Thank you. You okay?
Yeah. Thanks, Cloud. You saved us.
Gonna need to find another way through. Punch through!
Right. We gotta hurry.
That's not funny, you know.
Guess the crane's up there. Coming through.
Out of our way. This one's for you.
That's it! And catch!
It's not working. There's no power coming through.
I wonder if this is another prank. Someone might be messing with the power supply to make us run around. Sure, I saw a door on the other side of this place. I think our only choice might be to find another route.
Going in.
Sorry, but we're in a rush.
Here we go.
Ha! Go on!
It's over.
Tifa!
Yes!
this.
No way! Can't move! Yeah.
Waiting for someone to come and play with you.
Huh. What are you talking about? Come on, let's get back to the crane. Just drop the hole.
What if they're trapped here and can't leave?
We should be able to get through now.
Let's find out.
Let's head outside.
Wait. A girl? Marlene?
And the kids that the Black Wind carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever. So you have to stay far, far away from there.
All right then, I will.
Oh, you know Betty? Yesterday she went with her daddy to... When is daddy coming back?
Actually... He might not make it home tonight. Marlene, what are you? We can't waste any more time here.
What was that about?
Nothing you need to worry about. Let's get going. It's moving.
Maybe now we can get to the other side. Gotta make a stand.
Enough.
See ya. Bring it.
That's that. Punch through.
Right. We gotta hurry. Come on. Yeah.
Enough. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Could give it a try. Good call. Looks like it still works.
I knew it! Everybody good?
Yeah.
Huh? I think that's...
Plate separation code is... Got it.
Yeah, of course I do. We just got the damn thing in there, boy. It's just that...
Here I go.
Right behind you. Get him!
He's on now.
Come on.
Let's be smart. Brace yourself, slug.
almost there. Come on.
Right.
Wing carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever.
You're just trying to help, aren't you?
Yes, you did. so long.
Get him! Enjoy the ride!
You're done. Get ready. Get him!
Hold on.
guys, we're coming. And you can go to hell! Let's go.
Right.
Right. It's that ghost. So long.
Tifa!